This was the Earth a long time ago in a continent named Pangaea. Over time, the continent slowly drifted away to the position that they are today. Alfred Wegener was the man who came up with the theory of continental drift. He noticed that the fossils of the same species were on two different coasts of two different continents, and they also fit together like a puzzle piece. The end.